Hello friends, I'm back and today I'm going to do a very different thing. I just bought a new MI3 band, my friends. It was launched on 28th of September in India, and I placed an order on the same day, and luckily I got it also. Today it is delivered. So I'm going to do the unboxing of this MI3 watch or band. As you can see, this is the box, and now I'm going to do the unboxing. You can see it was delivered to me in New Delhi, India. The cost of this product is, you can see, it's 1999, and it was delivered to me on 28th. Sorry, I placed the order on 28th. And it is delivered today morning. So I'm going to open it, and then I'm going to show you how this product looks like. You can see that. So this is the product. You can see it is having a very nice look. It is in a protective pack. So I'm going to open this, and you can see is having a transparent cover, so I'm going to open that is also. So you can see, friends, it has opened like this. Now the watch is inside this. Very nice packing. This product is the Xiaomi company is rightly called Apple of China. The packing is just extraordinary. You can see that this is the main watch, and this is the strap in which it will go. This is black color. They have different colors like orange, I believe purple, etc. But the watch has come with black strap. Then this is the Mi Band 3 user manual. As you can see, there are various things written here. Installing the fitness tracker, wearing Mi Band, pairing with Mi Band and smartphone, etc. So I'm going to show you that in a minute. Then also has a charger. So this is a bit bigger charger than the ME2 band. I'm having ME2 band also. So this is the watch, actual watch. It's a bit bigger than ME2. This is ME3, right? So this is how it looks. And then I guess I have to remove this this from here. So once this comes out, I guess this is the actual screen. So and then I have to insert the watch into the strap. Like this. This is the watch. It has gone inside, as you can see now. And then I have to I think I have to charge it. I thought that it will come charged, but it is not showing anything. So I guess I have to charge it. So that's no problem. I will charge it and then I will be using it. Pretty good looking watch. So this is the unboxing of ME3 band. I bought this in India. Thanks for watching, friends. Thanks a lot.